How to lose weight with apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar has been used as a health tonic for thousands of years. Research shows it has many health benefits. Adding apple cider vinegar to your diet helps a lot on you to lose weight. About 5 to 6% of apple cider vinegar consists of acetic acid. It also contains water and trace amounts of other acids, such as malic acid and virtually no carbs. Acetic acid has various benefits for fat loss. Acetic acid is a short-chain fatty acid that dissolves into acetate and hydrogen in your body. Major benefits of apple cider vinegar are: improves metabolism, reduces fat storage, burns fat, suppresses appetite, lowers blood sugar levels, decreases insulin levels. How to consume apple cider vinegar for your weight loss. It's recommended to use any raw, unrefined apple cider vinegar as it contains the mother in it. Daily consumption, 15 to 30 milliliters, per day. 1. An easy method is to use it with olive oil as a salad dressing. It proves particularly tasty with leafy greens, cucumbers and tomatoes. 2. 2 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar with honey and warm or hot water before your meal. 3. You can also consume it by mixing it with any juice or smoothie for a better taste. It is best to spread this out into 3 or more doses throughout the day, and it is best to drink before the meal. Apple cider vinegar promotes fullness, which can decrease calorie intake. It decreases triglycerides in your body fat cell and by this reducing your body fat. Follow this for a week or more to see best results for your weight loss. Thank you for watching and please leave your comment and subscribe us for more healthy tips.